And a man is dead after getting hit by a car in Newport News. This happened last night around 9 on Jefferson Avenue near the I-64 interchange. When police got there, they found the man and he died at the scene. The driver of the car was not hurt.